He was old as he walks lonely through the park to the bench where he would sleep on after dark. He saw a bird high on a tree and said, "Listen carefully, so your life will not end in misery. Don't fly too high, my little bird, 'cause if you try, you may get hurt. You will burn your wings when you reach for the sun. Don't fly too high, my little bird, your lonely cry won't be heard. You'll be tumbling down to the ground, 'cause pride will have a fall." Then the little bird came flying from the tree, and he landed lightly on the old man's knee. Just a tiny piece of bread, it was all the old man had, but he gave it to the little bird and said, "Don't fly."